here in Worcester, and really it's another roaring success.
Beautiful day here at the Food Truck Festival. We got here early.
Food is good.
All the best experimental, far out cuisine that you're gonna get.
I had a really big hot dog that was really good with chili and cheese, and this grilled cheese is really good.
I got fried Oreos. They're great. They're like amazing. Small barbecue sandwiches. They're awesome.
And it's really cheap, too.
I love having food trucks in my area.
My favorite part is I like food a lot.
Very good. Very tasty.
I eat grilled cheese.
Clam cakes.
This is the apple cider.
I look forward to this since last year we've been looking forward to this.
We need smaller portions so we can eat more.
I know.